front of Sandy.
You don't like him in between the wall and Sandy either, though.
All of us other drivers, we like to keep them all in one piece and race clean with everybody.
Very cool.
That's right, because at the end of the day, you know, we all have the same purpose. We want to finish, try and get top five, top ten. Do the best, whoever has the best chance to win or get the championship, you know, whichever day, you know. But at the same time, we're racing for ourselves at the same time, so it's, you know.
Yeah, pretty much.
It's hard-earned money that gets us here, so.
Thanks, Jim.
And, of course, Alan Sheppard and Sheppard Enterprises works on the cars all week and everything. And gets them ready to make it out here, so. It's really just a nice experience to just be a driver, you know? Not